So it's almost El Christmas time, Adora. Well, yeah, it's almost Christmas and those other holidays that people celebrate depending on their beliefs. Even though in America it's not really based on beliefs, but you know what? Whatever. Yo, we're good.
I wish Kalmar would hurry it up. We shouldn't be here.
Oh, you're fine. Doubt that any more Imperials are gonna come racing in. And watch, I'll step outside and he'll be everywhere. So I'm not sure if I want to go back and do some of those, like, random side quests I have sitting around. Because obviously I want to do, like, the major side quests. I use quotes around that, even though you guys can't see it. Like the companion stuff and the college stuff. But then we have the stuff like all the miscellaneous quests, like, you know, find the appraiser for that gem that I found quite a few of, actually. And, saving that wench over in, or I guess she's a princess who's working as a wench over in the inn in Winterhelm. They need to save that tree. And I think I have some stuff for the college, some other random stuff for the college to do. Still undecided on that.
The Empire thinks it holds Valkyrie from us, but the souls of Skyrim's bravest are buried there and will fill our hearts and strengthen our blades.
Okay.
Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble?
Pretty minor.
Damn it. What were they doing there? Imperial spies are everywhere. Never forget that. I trust you gave them a thrashing. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun.
Well, I would be the person to
deliver
do it.
Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
Okay.
Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning.
Okay.
Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.
Please, he owes me so much that it's not even a question. It's not like I've saved his town multiple times. That type of thing. Although I could see... It's not making any predictions yet. But I feel like I remember hearing about... like, dragons actually attacking towns themselves. Like, landing in towns. So maybe that will happen here. It'll be like... I don't know. Some type of lead-in somehow. To something I don't really know what I'm talking about. Also, I finally found that advisor again to deck out my house, and boy, is it amazing now. And yeah, the Jarl's not even here. Oh, the Jarl is here. I lie. Okay, do you guys wanna move? No. Okay, fine then.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
There you go.
Did he now? The man is persistent. I'll give him that.
There's one nice crown.
I suppose it's time I give him an answer.
Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Irineth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Roventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Like a heart attack.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure he gets it. Roventus, bring me my pen. And the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes.
Obviously, God.
I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires of his.
Uh-oh. Huh. Well, that is actually not the way I thought that was going to go. Honestly, kind of thought that he's going to end up siding with the Stormcloaks, but you know what? They all have their right to do whatever they want. No dragon landing on the town. Nope. Okay. Back off to Whiterun. Whiterun. Oh crap, where is it? There it is. Well, finally decide that then, which side that town truly was on. What the hell is random by?
My own Hollyfrost farm outside the city. It's honest work, if a bit dull.
Good to know. That place is going to be stormed over legionaries, and that town, which is already divided, is going to be in an uproar.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
Where did he go? There he is.
Thalias has camps in the Pale, entertaining thoughts of battle. The Empire still underestimates the force of our cause. It will be their undoing. Not entirely true, though not entirely false either. Any Nord can learn the way of the voice by studying with the Greybeards, given enough ambition and dedication. My shouting tore to the ground proved he had neither. However, it was my sword piercing his heart that killed him.
Huh.
Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again.
I'm in no mood to joke.
Give the word, my lord, and Whiterun is yours.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of many?
No, but neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are
God
that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
You're certain we're ready? Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready.
It's not like they feel the inside that will support them.
But I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet, if you would only ask me to do it.
Ha, I'm sure you could do it too. All right, this is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning, and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I want you on the front lines. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. I need you there.
No problem.
Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Can I continue? Apparently not. Okay.
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Well, after all, everything I've done to help support that town, now I get to go destroy it. Yay! I just put so much money into my house. Okay, where do we has meeting ups? Whiterun military camp? I'm gonna assume that. I can no longer fast travel to Whiterun. That'd be awesome, just fast travel straight into, what is it, the top part, whatever that part's called. Here,
This is it, men! They say that our cause is false, but we are nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers! We are craftsmen! We are sons and daughters of shopkeepers, maidservants, and soldiers! We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim! And we have come this far because our cause is true! Because we fight and won! And because our hearts are bursting with anger! What we do here today, we do for our country! For all the true lords of Skyrim! And crumbly, like the Empire whose legion lines them! They barricades to block us! But we'll tear through them, and the Imperials behind them!
Pew pew! Come on, let's go!
We can find a way to drop it! The city will be ours! Everyone on me! Let's show these Imperial milk-drinkers what true lords look like!
Let's go! Really is like this is an entirely separate story. Like it seems like just a complete story within the game. Like you have the major objective of you know the whole dragon problem, and then there's the civil war that is. It kind of seems like becoming to a head here, but I'm sure this isn't. That horse is that my horse? That is my horse. Just sitting there on fire. Come on, bastards. Ba-bam! I don't see who I'm trying to fight. Oh look, more Imperials. Oh god, should probably get some healings. And I am just about to get hit by that arrow right there. Look at that. Just perfect. Am I gonna get hit by it? Damn it. Yep.
Gotta die now, huh?